Hey, this is Jeff Tomaszewski, Chief Life Transformer at Max Strength Fitness, and we've got something very exciting to share with you. We are kicking off what we are calling our Habit Maker Charity Challenge. Let me tell you what this is. It's basically a kickstart over 21 days to get you on the health and fitness habit with us here at Max Strength Fitness. We have partnered with the American Heart and Stroke Association, and here's what you get for the Habit Maker Charity Challenge over the 21 days. First, you get a success session. It's $150 value. You sit down one-on-one with me. We talk about your goals, where you're at today, and where you want to be. And we design our program specifically tailored to you and your individual needs. Look, we don't have a cookie cutter exercise program for anybody here at Max Strength Fitness. It is all personalized. We talk about your medical conditions. You may have a chronic injury or some type of orthopedic issue, and don't worry if you do. That's our specialty. Our background is physical therapy and sports medicine, so where most traditional trainers will either avoid them or make them worse with injuries, we like to fix people, not break people. So at the end of the day, we sit down and talk about medical conditions. We talk about your current activity level. Again, you might be a sedentary person who's looking just to get back into being fit. You might be already active and looking for a change in routine, and either is fine. The majority of my clients are not athletes. They're people who have been successful in their life and they've kind of let their health and fitness slip. So we meet you where you're at. Then we design a program and we take you through a demo workout so you can truly experience our unique systems here at Max Strength Fitness. After that success session, we'll pick 6 dates on the calendar to get you scheduled one-on-one with our certified life transformers. You will experience firsthand what our clients know to be true and how we get amazing results in only minutes a week. You'll also get within those 21 days nutritional support. Look, at the end of the day, you cannot exercise a bad diet. And if your goal is fat loss, then it's important to dial that in. Also, more important than just looking at weight loss, even if your goal is not that, it's important to dial in your nutrition when it comes to just a healthy eating lifestyle and to support your immune function, your balance, your support, and just optimal living. So nutrition's a vital component. We dive into that too as well. Over those 21 days, you'll also get email support. You'll get accountability, inspiration, motivation. All of that together, that entire package is a $618 value, but you won't pay nearly that. In fact, with the Habit Maker Charity Challenge, you're only gonna pay one time fee of $97. And here's where the American Heart and Stroke Association comes in. That $97 goes directly to them. We are paying it forward because we partnered with them this year to give back. It's an amazing cause, and just like their mission is to help people avoid cardiovascular disease and stroke, our mission is to improve the quality of health and fitness in our clients. So there's a lot of synergy between the two. So let me just quickly recap. You get a success session, one-on-one with me. We'll design your program and goals, and then we'll move forward and we'll get the 6 one-on-one personal training sessions scheduled on the calendar. You'll get 21 days of nutritional support. You'll get countless accountability, motivation, inspiration to give you a great kickstart on your health and fitness. And in the meantime, coming up, speaking of the Heart and Stroke Association, they have a ball coming up on June 2nd. One of our longtime and great clients, Lou Joseph, is the honorary in the chair of the ball this year. And I actually sat down with a few minutes for Lou and did an interview, and I wanted you to take a look at that now. Hey, this is Jeff Tomaszewski, Chief Life Transformer at Max Strength Fitness, and I am here with Mr. Lou Joseph, CEO of Brewer Garrett, and a longtime Max Strength Fitness client. And Mr. Joseph is being honored at the 2018 American Heart and Stroke Association Ball this year. And Lou, if you don't mind, just take a few moments and let us know about the honoree for you and what it means to you.
Well, it is a great honor. It's a great honor because it's such a great cause. And when I think about it, there's not anybody that I know that hasn't been touched by someone in their family having a heart attack or a stroke and having to deal with the struggles of that. And one of my dearest friends had a massive heart attack, and thank God he lived, he survived. Mm-hmm. And if not for the technology and for the research that the American Heart Association does, he might not be with us today. That was absolutely incentive enough for me to want to absolutely get involved with this and do it in a big way.
Yeah, absolutely. Can you tell us maybe what you got, without letting the cat out of the bag, maybe a little bit about the ball this year? It's being held on June 2nd at the Art Museum here in Cleveland.
Yeah, I will tell you just a little bit, Jeff.
Sure.
I back up by just saying, when I was asked to be the chair, I told them no.
Okay.
And then they asked me again, and I said no.
Yeah.
And they are very persistent. They're
sure.
Great people. And the third time I said, I will do it, but I will do it if you do it my way.
Uh-huh.
And I really want it to be different. I don't want it to be one of those fundraisers where you go there and you feel it's an obligation.
Yeah.
As I said, it is a wonderful cause.
Yeah.
It's a great cause.
Absolutely.
I want to focus on that. I want to focus on a celebration of life.
Sure.
That's really the theme.
Yeah.
It's a celebration of life. And I want to tell the good stories. the stories of success and winning.
Yeah.
And people with great attitudes. And so it will be different this year. It will not be, I will assure you, it will not be at all a typical fundraiser.
Yeah.
This is much more of a, I will tell you this much, it's going to be an appreciation dinner.
That's awesome. Yeah, looking forward to the event. Can't wait. Got my tux ordered. We're good to go. It's going to be a great event.
Well, I can't tell you how much I appreciate you. You're one of the first people that I asked.
Yeah, no, I appreciate
that. I was so appreciative of your involvement, and you jumped in with both feet, and for that we thank you.
Yeah, no, absolutely. Absolutely. And if you would like to personally donate, you can go to clevelandheartball.heart.org. That's clevelandheartball.heart.org. If you make that personal donation, all I ask is that there's going to be a field there that says company. List Max Strength Fitness. That way we can track where the awareness and the funds are coming from. Truly appreciate it if you want to take the kindness and do that on your own. Lou, thanks again for your time. But one more thing before we leave. You've been a longtime Max Strength Fitness client, coming up on 10 years. For a busy executive like yourself, why is it such a good fit for you?
You and I have talked about this much in the past. I've worked out all through high school. I wrestled at college at the University of Michigan.
Yeah.
And I've been through a ton of rigorous training. And I was skeptical when I first came out
sure.
to Max almost 10 years ago, as time flies. But it is an absolute fit for me. People like yourself, the dedication that you demonstrate along with Brian and so many other people at Max Strength, they understand fitness, and they do it in a very expedient fashion.
Yeah.
And for me, as you said, I'm quite busy. This is a very unique mentality, mindset. But once you embrace it, you understand that failure in this discipline is not a bad thing.
Yeah, absolutely.
And you can build, and you can do more, and you can get bigger, and you can be more flexible.
Sure.
And you guys also do some nice things with regards to nutrition and making people understand their bodies.
Yeah.
And for me, it's worked. And
that's awesome.
Enjoyed it. Yeah.
Thank you so much again for being the honoree for the chair this year. Really excited about that. Thanks for being a longtime client and proponent of Max Strength Fitness. Thank to all of you again. If you want to donate, clevelandheartball.heart.org. Thanks so much. Have a great day. So again, if you're interested in getting a kickstart in your health and fitness, opt in on this page. Just fill out the form. We'll contact you. We'll set up that success session, and we'll get you going on the health and fitness habit over the next 21 days. I look forward to meeting with you one-on-one and helping you achieve your health and fitness goals in only minutes a week. So until we meet, be strong, eat clean, and live well. Thanks.